Senator Wolk, at Senator Steinberg's desk. For what purpose do you rise, Senator?
To commemorate Ducks Unlimited's 75th anniversary.
Please proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. Assemblymember Berryhill and I are very pleased to recognize the 75th anniversary of Ducks Unlimited, the world leader in wetlands and waterfowl conservation. Ducks Unlimited was founded by a small group of sportsmen in 1937 during the Dust Bowl, when North America's drought-plagued waterfowl populations had plunged to unprecedented lows. Since then, the staff and volunteers of this organization have been instrumental nationwide in restoring millions of lost acreage to natural wetland state. We have with us Mark Biddlecomb, Director of Ducks Unlimited Western Regional Office. Members, please join me in thanking and presenting this resolution to Ducks Unlimited on their 75th anniversary and applauding their efforts to conserve, preserve, and restore our nation's and our state's wetlands.
Thank you. Thank you, Senator Wolk, and thank you again to our guests. Members, please join me in thanking our guests one more time.